Johnson.
Thank you.
I'm gonna take it to the
Thank you.
Good evening and welcome to tonight's game between the Ashby Arrows and your Hillcrest Student Academy Comets. The educational value of this event is more important than its outcome. Respect for others, including opponents and officials, is one of those values. So please be a good sport. The teams are counting on. Athletic training services for Hillcrest Lutheran Academy are provided by Lake Region Healthcare Sports Medicine. Hillcrest Lutheran Academy is proud to partner with Lake Region Sports Medicine for the healthcare needs of our student athletes. Now we'll have a Little Lake Conference Expectations read by Kian Stender.
Little Lake Conference Expectations. Positive. These are kids and this is a game. Please stay positive. Respectful. Be respectful of our flag, our national anthem, and the entire event. Appreciative. The game can't be played without officials. Be appreciative of them. Kind. Treat everyone involved in tonight's game the way you would want others to treat you and your children. Fun. Enjoy the game, but more importantly, be the reason tonight is enjoyed by others. Go Comets.
Thank you, Kian. In a few minutes, we will have the starting lineups for each team, but first, please stand as we ask the Lord's blessing on this game.
Dear Lord, we thank you for the game of basketball. Thank you for these players, coaches, officials, and fans that are here tonight. Be with the players tonight as they compete, that you be honored through this game. In Jesus' name, amen.
Please remain standing, remove your hats, and direct your attention to the American flag as we play our national anthem. For the starting lineups for tonight's game, beginning with the Arrows. Number 5, Easton Nelson. Number 10, Richard Johnson. Number 11, Trayton Nelson. Number 24, Kellen Dolan. And number 40, Jake Norby. Head coach for the Arrows is John Olson, and assistant coach is Kip Nelson. And now for the starting lineup for your Comets. Number 1, Lou Christensen. Gabe Head coach for the Comets is Ryan Garvin, assisted by Donovan Rockus, Andrew Stender, and Sam Nash. Thank you, and again, we remind you that sportsmanship is everyone's responsibility.
It's game time. Let's play basketball.
His first personal, first team foul.
Back one.
Follows on Easton Nelson, his first personal, second team foul. Christensen to the line shooting. Christensen makes both free throws.
Shooting one.
first personal, second team foul. Morgan in the line. No. Second personal team foul. Norby in for the arrows. Brumfield in action for the Comets. Followed by Dahl for the second personal. 16 followed.
Thank you. We have a shame because we're going to have a prayer. out here. They gon' find out, don't be violent. Every day I think it's a mountain. Yeah, lights out and sun.
It's time to begin the second half. Score is kind of 30. Arrows is 26. It will be Thomas basketball to begin the second half. Oh!
Thank you. Number 22.
Brett Sudberg, who is third personal, third team foul.
Thank you.
Preston Burby, it is fourth person and fourth team foul. Christensen Sweetberg in for the Comets. Is first personal 15 foul. Johnson is the Thank you. fouls on Brumfield, his second personal, 17 foul. Richard Johnson to the line, shooting two. Johnson makes one of two from the line. Into the game for the Dallas. Thank you. Timeout. Barrels. It's first person, 18 foul. Swedberg will arrive. Swedberg into the game for the Cubs. His third personal 19 ball. Swedberg in the game for the Cubs. First is in the next ball free throw.
Thank you.
43. Thank you, Arrows, for coming in tonight to play. Have a safe trip home.
Thank you. Thank you. awesome.